Now the graphical concept number two. Now just to see another set of graph. This graph is a VT graph, velocity time graph, VT graph. You can see that there are four graphs given in the diagram. Graph number 1, 2, 3, 4. And V is along the y-axis and T is along the x-axis. Now consider the first one. First graph having the initial velocity V naught. Just to see if the time increases, the velocity remains constant, 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 constant. Time is increasing. So the graph one, the nature of the graph one, we have to write uniform motion as the acceleration is zero. Here acceleration, koi puchega yahan par acceleration kya hoga? Zero, because velocity, here the velocity is same. जो जितना वेलोसिटी यहाँ पर है, यहाँ पर है, यहाँ पर है, यहाँ पर, देयर इज नो चेंज इन द वेलोसिटी, सो द एक्सेलरेशन इज जीरो. सो ऑब्जेक्ट इज मूविंग विथ अ यूनिफॉर्म मोशन और यूनिफॉर्म वेलोसिटी. नंबर टू, सी द ग्राफ नंबर टू, दिस ग्रीनिश, दिस ग्राफ नंबर टू, आई एम इंडिकेटिंग द ग्राफ नंबर टू. सो इन केस ऑफ ग्राफ नंबर टू, जस्ट टू सी the graph is having the same slope all over the graph. So the nature of the object which is moving, the object is moving with a uniform accelerated motion, uniformly accelerated motion, uniformly accelerated motion. Ye graph kya indicate karega? Uniformly accelerated motion. Yahan par kahin par bhi ek right angle triangle lenge, yahan ya yahan ya yahan. So then what happens? This by this, p by b is the acceleration. So p by b remains same, acceleration remains same. So we have to say object is moving with uniformly accelerated motion, uniformly accelerated motion. So what you have to write, second one, object is moving with a uniformly accelerated motion, object is having the uniformly accelerated motion because slope, that is bc by ab, is constant and positive. Slope kahin par bhi hum slope mein tan theta BC by AB कहीं पर भी इस ग्राफ में ले सकते हैं. यहां पर, यहां पर, यहां पर स्लोप का वैल्यू सेम आएगा. मीन्स ऑब्जेक्ट इज मूविंग विद अ यूनिफॉर्म एक्सेलरेटेड एक्सेलरेशन. थर्ड वन, जस्ट टू सी द थर्ड नंबर ग्राफ, दिस वायलेट कलर, दिस थर्ड नंबर ग्राफ, दिस थर्ड नंबर. सो डेफिनेटली हियर ऑल्सो वट वी आर गोइंग टू सी द वेलोसिटी इज डिक्रीजिंग यूनिफॉर्मली. So this is a uniformly decelerated or uniformly retarded motion. Third one is a uniformly retarded motion because what you have to write? Third one, uniformly decelerated or uniformly retarded motion because slope is negative. Velocity decreases with increase in time. Velocity kya ho raha hai? Decrease ho raha hai with increase in time. फिर से देखिए इस ग्राफ को. वेलोसिटी जो है यहाँ, वेलोसिटी यहाँ, वेलोसिटी वेलोसिटी डिक्रीजेस. ये वेलोसिटी का एक्सेस है. वेलोसिटी डिक्रीजेस व्हेन द टाइम इंक्रीजेस. सो दिस इज द नेगेटिव ऑफ द एक्सप्लेनेशन, दैट इज द रिटार्डेशन. सो दिस इज थर्ड नंबर एक्सप्लेन द गिव्स यू द यूनिफॉर्मली डी एक्सलरेटेड और यूनिफॉर्मली रिटार्डेड मोशन. कम ऑन टू द फोर्थ नंबर, फोर्थ नंबर, दिस ब्लू टाइप, ब्लू ग्राफ, दिस इज अ ग्राफ फोर्थ नंबर, right? So this graph, if you are going to find out the slope, yahan par ek slope nikal diya, yahan bhi slope, yahan bhi slope, yahan bhi slope, ek bahut interesting cheez hai yahan par aayega. You will get the value of that slope, that is the tan theta, is different at different points. If the different slopes are there, that means acceleration is not uniform. So fourth one indicates the non-uniform accelerated motion. Fourth one, so what you have to write? Non-uniform accelerated motion as the slope varies at each point. Slope increases as acceleration increases. Slope agar increase ho raha hai, to acceleration bhi increase ho raha hai. So, means vary kar raha hai. Acceleration is varying. So, it is a non-uniform. Fourth one is your non-uniformly accelerated motion. Okay?